Welcome to the Return of Crazy Costumes, the Crazy Connections mini-series, to cover all of the newcomers in
Super Smash Brothers!
For Wii U and 3DS. Today, we'll look at Wii Fit Trainer! The default is the blue outfit the female trainer had in the original. The secondary is the standard blue male outfit. The third and fourth recolor the outfit's green as they sometimes were in Wii Fit Plus. The fifth and sixth colors recolor the clothes red, which seems to be a color they never wore. However, red would cover the four primary colors video games use to differentiate players. The last two recolor them yellow, which was a color sometimes seen while doing yoga. And remember, share everywhere if you care.